I'm JJ. I'm Jay. I'm Jack. I'm Jake. And welcome to It's Time Energy.
Where do you think energy comes from, guys?
God.
When was the last time you had a gigantic meal and felt like you could run a marathon? Yeah, but you feel sleepy afterwards. Where else do you get energy? Coffee, maybe. That's a source of energy, but it's very temporary.
The key is to be aware, especially of your thoughts, because it all starts in your mind.
Four powerful phrases that restore harmony within.
I'm sorry, please forgive me. I thank you, and I love you.
Three things to do instantly to change your state from a negative to positive.
For example, I'm grateful for our house because it has shelter. I'm grateful for our car because it could take us wherever we need to go. And I'm grateful for myself because I am being promoted to high yellow belt tomorrow.
Yeah. So why not use these techniques every day so that you can purposely make yourself happy in every single moment?
If you want to conquer fear, all you need to do is be unfixated.